message is that for Europe to play a significant role globally, we need to start at home. We live in a very changing, significantly changing geopolitical landscape, and we really need to concentrate on strategic autonomy in energy, in climate, in technology investment, in security. And for that to happen, we really need to work on big investments in education and R&D, in developing value chains and ecosystems. Only then Europe can play a significant role in the world geopolitically.